Okay.
I think we're good to go.
Right, older woman? And another older woman? Yeah, I'll just smack you out of my way.
No big deal.
God, this girl is so antsy. Of course, I forgot to put headphones on.
It's a beautiful woman, but she's got the mind of a sparrow.
Now we're ready. Let's go. Get out of the way.
Bitch.
Uh-oh. Shit.
We're so wild.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm glad we didn't actually take his underwear off. Yep. I can't see shit. Are we done yet? Good. Jesus. Money. Yeah, I gotta grind for money, man. Let's beat up some more innocent people.
Beating up innocent people, what the fuck would I care?
Man, that's guitar, bitch. Money, money. God damn. Oh yeah, should I throw this up on Tumblr? Oh gosh, Tumblr. Going anywhere.
Not even moving.
Good to beat up some more innocent people. Hundred monies. I don't want to change my weapon, it's super slow to fight like this. Pork chops. Hang on a second. Boy, I'm kind of cornered. Good stuff up there, damn it. A pretty early stream, huh? Yeah, I mean, I've been streaming earlier. I have to. Money? broke ass. Stop jumping, God. I was at Taco Bell with toast earlier today and just got home. That's lucky. Oh, God damn it, I didn't want to. I gotta get up. Run. Hey, what are you doing, lady? Oof. Oh, there's money on the ground over there. Oh my gosh. Yeah. No. Ugh. Oh, she happened to be a vampire. Ew. Ew. Ow. Ah, fuck, I hit the wrong button. This battle is too abnormally long. You should have seen what I did yesterday. I don't know if you were here for that, but I was in this. I started this massive brawl by accident, and like it went on for like a half hour. But yeah, I'm kind of grinding right now because I want money. So I'm literally robbing people. Because you can do that in this game. Businessman, that guy will have some money. I can. Oh no, I hit the wrong guy. Okay, good, he didn't want to fight anyway. Jesus Christ. There we go. Hey! I want your freaking money. Yeah. Damn pussy. I was watching a Persona 4 dancing all night, so I didn't see it. Oh, well, you missed out. Because it was amazing. And that's why I'm being more cautious now, because I'm trying to find somewhere. I mean, because of that, now I'm trying to find a somewhat less populated area for me to beat people up so not more people get sucked into the fight. Oh, we can go in the subway? Whoa, that's not what I want to do. That's weird. She doesn't want to fight. Let's go down there. It's like our own little arena. Hey, dummy. What? Ow. Still too newbie to chain strip? Nope. I got it. I just fuck up sometimes. You know, like a normal person. Or do you never fuck up? Huh, Pork? You too good for that? Come on, drop some money. Please. Yes. 500. All right, we need more people to come down in here. All right, I'll go shove that guy up against that wall over there and maybe get him to follow me. Yeah. Let's go. Boop. What is she doing? Over here, dummy. I fucked up if that counts. Sure, it counts. I don't know what I'm supposed to hit right there. Like, it seems to not actually matter. No, don't do a fucking jump kick or that. Get that money. Give me that money. Give me that money. There's a hottie. Hey, Jane Doe. Or not. I kind of want to change my weapon, though. I don't like how slow these gloves go. I liked the bat. Worked out quite nicely. I might fuse the gloves into the bat. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. Oh, look, a foreigner. Come here, you gaijin. Oof. She's just snuffed my ass. Get up. Yeah, see, that's way better. Get it. Uh-oh. What a nice warm welcome to a foreigner to Japan. Oh, well, yep. That's how I hope I'm treated when I go there. I hope I get robbed instantly. People try to take my clothes off. No, don't chase her, don't chase her. Wow. Look, poor, she has one of those like celery things from Mobby. Leaks. Do I have? How do I even check? I don't even know. Items? I don't really need to use that. Huh. Defk is this. Well, Zetsuin, it's a video game. For one. For two, it's a Japanese game, so if something might confuse you, it should. So why don't you just chill out and watch or not. There we go. I've got 4,300 yen. I think that I feel like robbing more people. But maybe we'll go for some chicks just because I don't feel like stripping more men. Bitch. Come on, follow me in here. Super move! Booty kick! Booty kick! Booty kick! Booty kick! Is off already? Alright. I mean, her skirt.
Da-da.
Yes, and it is one of the best games. Thank you, Pork. That's all I should have said.
It's one of the best games, obviously. Stupid.
Got this one. Come on. Or not. Great, so this is what I didn't want to happen. Come on, let's leave them in here. Let's go. Come on. Not dropping money. Go fight some polices. LOL, JK, polices are more of an enemy. That is for when you're super high level. Yeah, I figured that out the other day. Like, I was fighting some police lady and it just was taking forever. I was fighting in that big brawl I was telling you about that I caused by accident. There was a police woman involved in that. And it just would not end. I almost had her, though. I had her down to her hat. And then she arrested me. So, many of these people are... I still haven't even really messed around with this. Okay, so that girl over there in the distance is a vamp. She's gone now. Do I get more money from vamps? Alright, so this guy right here. The guy behind him. This way. Yeah.
drop monies?
No, there's like a guitar.
Tits.
Well, let's go do a quest. Shit.
La 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 la, running through Tokyo, motherfuckers.
I forgot you can't sell equips. Yeah, you can. You can sell them, or you can infuse them with your current equips. Which is what I've actually been doing, because I just want my stuff to get stronger. But, I may sell some. Wait, I kind of want to see what's around here. I haven't really. Oh, look at this! It's like the AKB shop, whatever the hell that's called. The theater. AKW48. Or is that not the theater? Is it just like a regular shop? I don't even know.
I can go inside. Oh my god.
Oh, it's just a... Damn it. I thought I could get some sweet AKB swag. What don't you get? There's things that I don't get. Fucking. I don't really get what these down arrows are. On each of these things, like, you get less of some certain stat. But I don't fucking. But I mean, like, the base attack. I don't know. Whatever. Fucking. The base attack is crap, then I don't need it. And then the rest of them I can fuse with my other weapons. Oh, I can just go through them all. Derp.
Obviously, it's lower attack than your attack.
Well, it's not obvious because it doesn't fucking say it. But you know, I was playing an intense match of Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh, that's cool, man. I see you've got the booster battery next to your name. Oh, fuck, I didn't even see. Those arrows are telling you that the weapon would increase or decrease your attack. Okay. Sorry, man, I didn't even see that you were here. I don't even know anything about Yu-Gi-Oh! But okay, I guess I get it now. But it should probably tell you that. Sell that, sell that. Even though I really like this anti-material rifle, but... piece of crap. Cool. Wow, I don't know why I didn't do that before. Mage power. It's a fun I don't even know what you guys are talking about. I don't know nothing about no Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh! Or something. God bless the AKB shop. Man, you know, I wish this was more open world, like without the zoning, and I wish that I could get a car. Like, I wish that they would make a GTA like this. Like in Tokyo, like in kind of like this anime style and shit. You can customize everything, you can get a dope car and customize that, and drive all over the city and have races and shoot people. It'd be fucking awesome. I'm not covering too much, am I? No? Okay.
なんだそりゃ。私たちもびっくりよ。何か理由でもあるのかなってさ。そういえば、雫のことも知ってたみたいだけど、それは。
はい、しずくさんも。このパンフレットを見てくださいね。秋葉コスプレフェスタ。これは一言で言うなら、秋葉のお祭りです。誰でもウェルカムな大コスプレコンテストです。はい。それが何か。今回、秋葉寺系団は秋葉少女ストリプリズム、略してストプリのコスプレで参加を予定してます。<笑>
ストプリはピンク、イエロー、ブルーの3人の魔法少女で構成されてまして、ピンクリズムは私、イエローリズムはトウコさんがやります。ちょ、カティ、なんで私が。あと一人、ブルーリズムの栄光を<笑>しずくさんにお願いします。<笑>
え、無理です。ストプリのことも、よく知らないし。大丈夫です。全47話、今から鑑賞しましょう。ふっ、話は聞かせてもらった。このストプリブルーレイディスクボックスで見るといい。
おー、ナイスです、妹さん。早速見ましょう。
いやいや、私もやるって言ってないんですけど。
そうだ。大体そんなに好きなら妹ちゃんがやればいいじゃない。
私は無理。コスプレして外を歩くなんて、そんな羞恥プレイ、物理的に不可能。
私だって嫌よ。
まあまあそう言わずに、みんなで頑張りましょう。
私の意見は無視かーい。
私もやるの。
というわけで、ストリプリズム上映会を始めます。
Alright, Strip Prism.
楽しみ
ー。ま、もう100回以上見てますが。
なんで私まで。
先輩は当然、ストプリは知ってますよね。
SP?
それじゃあにわかじゃないで、今度はしっかり見てくださいね。いいですか。この作品はですね、東園すず、キスミトーカ、オウミリリの3人が魔法少女になって秋葉の平和を守る話です。3年前に放送が終了しましたけど、今でも多くのファンがいるんですよ。
見どころはドレスアップコーデによる着せ替えシーン。お着替えによってストプリの3人はいろいろな能力を発揮できるの。
百聞は一見にしかず、見ればわかるさ。迷わず見ましょう。
不安な感じ。Alright.
Let's watch the show. They're probably not gonna show it though.
というわけで1話終了。
Yep.
素晴らしいでしょう。
I thought they would actually make like a short or something that we could watch.
でも、秋葉の妖精チヨダンって一体何なの？
私がいつも連れてるぬいぐるみ。ニーニに顔が似ている。
プロトソーラス。
地霊の一種ね。
設定では秋葉の守り神ですね。さあさあ、続けていきますよ。
Smells so sexy.Food smells sexually delicious.
へー、三人揃うのは10話なんだ。結構遅いのね。
結構面白いかも。
え？なんか言った？
いえ、別に何も。
これで24話。やっと折り返しか。ちょっと休憩しない？
なんなん？このテンションのまま最後まで行きましょう。
私は大丈夫。考えるな。感じるんだ。
分かったわよ。付き合うわよ。やっと終わった。18時間ぶっ通しとか。
Doesn't look like she's sobbing.
マジ泣き。
うすん、やっぱり何回見てもストプリはいいものですね。
ストプリの生き様に正直感動しました。さ、これで泣かないとかありえない。カティさん、私にできるかな。私にキュートでおませで主戦度なオウミリリ
ー。しずくさんなら絶対に似合うと思います。
やってみる。
しずく、なんか性格変わってない？わかったわよ。
I like letting them finish what they're saying.
私もやればいいんでしょ、イエローリズムを。
But that chick just takes for fucking ever.
じゃあ、早速コスチュームを用意する。各自スリーサイズを書いて私に提出すべし。
期待しています、妹さん。秋葉を守る絶対防壁、秋葉少女ストリプリズム。これで3人揃いました。コスプレフェスタの主役は私たちがいただきですよ。
おう、盛り上がってるところ悪いんだがよ、誰かお使いに行ってきてくんねえかな。 ジャンク通りにある店の店長に届け物してほしいんだ。届け物はこいつ。幻のゲーム、ブラックパンセルの基盤さ。
Wonder, is there a real street called Junk Street in Akiba? That would be kind of funny.
あそこの店長はコスプレフェスタの実行委員だからよ。基盤の捜索代代わりにエントリー料をチャラにしてもらおうって寸法さ。んじゃ、頼んだぜ。
はい、then.Let me make sure that I'm still partnered with this girl.
Okay,
go. Yeah. Shit it.Stay out the way. That card was beautiful. Oh, you're still talking about Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh's. Where am I going? It's not indicating. Oops.Deliver the goods. Pops gave me an errand to run. Since Shizuku and the others are busy preparing for the cosplay fest, it looks like I'm on my own. I'm to deliver a game ROM for a rare retro title called Black Panther, which only the hardest of the hardcore even know about. The shopkeeper who wants it can be found in the store on Junk Street. Which fucking store?I guess I have to run around until someone hollers at me, flags me down. So let's just do that, I guess. This whole area is Junk Street, okay. Okay. Oop. No.Dun, dun, dun, dun. Boom, 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 nope. I kinda wanna beat this guy up just for laying here all the time. Come on. Just let me do it. Oh, that's the battle arena.Shit! God damn it. Boom, 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 boom. This is still Junk Street. No? Fuck. This is weird.DC is weird. See any gaming shops?
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
よいしょっと。
Deer stage. That sounds pretty awesome. I'd probably hang out there a lot if I could. I can't believe you guys know so much about Yu-Gi-Oh. Like, I can't believe there's so much to Yu-Gi-Oh. It's kind of funny. I don't need any ramen. Fuck, I don't know what to do. You have a troll deck? Dicks. Seriously, what the fuck even... Brother. Aww. Oh, do not bring partner. God damn it. Son of a... Oh shit, that damage.
Holy shit.
What the fuck was that? Oh, run, dummy.
Yeah!
Hit him. Turn the fuck around, dummy. Oh my god. The game needs to be a little easier to control. Like, sometimes, like, when you're trying to grab their clothes, it just switches to someone else, and it's like, I didn't fucking tell you to do that. And these camera angles, like, like having to like manually change the camera angle on your own is really annoying. Oh shit, dicks. Get up. What the fuck was that? I did not even hit anything to do that kind of move. But yeah, it would also be really great if you could actually decide when you do these power moves or whatever. Instead of them just happening at the worst times. Ooh, money. Give me that money. Money, money, money.
Hey, Master no tsukai ne. Kiriteru yo.
No, I'm playing on PC, but the X button is the Xbox X button. It just assumes that if you're going to play the game with a controller, you're going to use an Xbox 360 one, which I'm not. I am using a PS3 controller. But yeah, so when it actually says X, I have to hit square. Which is also a little confusing, but that much I'm kind of used to.
Uhyo, kore kore. Mo 30 nen sagashite tan da yo. Master ni rei o ittoite kure. Mochiron cosplay festa no entry ryo mo tada datte na.
Cool. Well, let's try to find all that crap that those guys dropped that I can steal. And it's all gone. God damn it. God damn it. But I do think that this is on PS3 or 4.
Oh.
PS Vita, PS3, and PS4. And that there's different features on PS4? I didn't know that. That's weird. That's weird.
Oh, otsukai gokuro-san.
Compared to the PC version, that's even weirder. PC versions usually have way more. But I guess I'll take your word for it. PS4 has toy box mode and the special Twitch livestream features. Oh, yeah, but all PS4 has a livestream thing. But yeah, I didn't know about that toy box mode. I don't know what that is. That after I need to do some fusing. Come here. Let's fuse some things. Where'd my gloves go? I did not sell. Are you fucking kidding me? Did I really sell my goddamn combat gloves? That's idiotic of me. Oh wait, I'm using my- Jesus fucking Christ. I'm nuts. I am nuts. Okay. Aluminum bat is what I wanted to upgrade. But that would only increase it by 25. Do it! I had to remove those features because Steam achievements were difficult to block with it on. And Twitch livestream chat was removed because something the PS4 has especially. As especially. Interesting. Oh yeah. Now let's do my clothes. Well, I didn't want to sell. I mean, I didn't want to use her stuff, but apparently she still won't let me put clothes on her for that other girl, Toko. So fuck it. Fuck it. Day jeans. Oh, that's all I can do? Alright, whatever. Let's do it. Yeah. Now we're good to go. Actually, wait, I want to see what's out that other door. I don't think I've even gone at it yet. What's this? Oh, that takes me straight out. Interesting. Oops. Cosplay festival. Do not bring partner. Alright, let's go check them out. I eventually got a max attack damage Neptunia hug pillow. It was glorious. I don't know what that is, but that sounds awesome. I mean, I can imagine what it is, but in this game? Is that what you're talking about? I just got a Neptunia game, actually. I hate turn-based games, but it looks too good to not play. What's the place down from the train station area all the way at the end? It's like a staircase that brings you down to some other area. I can head back over there after this cosplay festival.
きらめく純真ブルーリズム3人揃って秋葉を守る絶対防壁秋葉少女ストリプリズム
しずくさん、役に入り込んでる。しずく、恐ろしい。え？どうしたの、しず？ブルーリズム？あの人たちの中に、まがいものが紛れて。え？こんな時に？秋葉の平和を乱す奴は、ストプリが許さない。
そこのあなたたち、秋葉の平和を乱すまがい者にそういないわね。
なんだこのコスプレ女。清らかなる水の調べでこのブルーリズムが成敗します。なんだパフォーマンスでも始めるんですかね。
これは見物ですぞ。シャッターチャンス。
いざ、覚悟。
Alright, I should save it. Go fuck yourself, game. That's ridiculous. Ensuring my safety is saving it before we start fighting, you fucking assholes. Ugh. Nice one. Get up. Machine gun. No machine gun.
Bravo!
Bravo!
Stop the psycho!
Cosplay no mama, magai mono to tatakachou nante. Gomen nasai. Tsui atsuku natchatte.
Demo demo, sono okage de performance show o moratchaimashita. Hora.さっき実行委員の人からトロフィー送られたですよ。
パフォーマンスと勘違いしてくれて助かったわよ。本当にコスプレってなかなか面白いかも。
ですよね、ですよね。実はストリプリズムには続編のストリプリズム R があってですね、次は R のコスプレやりましょう。
望むところ。
え、マ 届くの？とほほ。
早く秋葉を平和にして、みんながニコニコ顔でコスプレできるようにしたいですね。
Without a care on our faces.
じゃあ、トロフィーを機にモグラに戻るですよ。
Finally. All right. So, are they all following me or no? You're not. Ooh, she's hot. Hey, baby. She's got a hammer. Plastic hammer. All right, move it. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. To check those when I get them.
へえ、コスプレコンテストでいい成績を残せたんだ。僕も行けばよかったな。
これで秋葉自警団の株も上がりましたね。
これで少しは自警団の理解者も増えるだろう。
それはそうと、肝心の秋葉の平和についてなんだけどね。僕たちのパトロールで被害者は確実に減ってるとは思うけど、ついに新聞にも事件のニュースが載るようになった。
私たちだけじゃ限界があるのかな。
僕たちのやってることは決して無駄じゃないと思うけど、今のままじゃ根本的な解決にはつながらないと思う。誰が何のためにまがいものを生み出しているのか、
その源流を叩かなければ根本的な解決にはならねえってやつか。
Money solves everything. Let's use money.
お金で解決できるくらいなら、そもそもどこにそんなお金があるのよ。
君たち、
rob people?
そこでなぜわしを。
あ、
What I've been doing?
前にリンと会った時、気になることを言ってたんだよね。大資本製薬の社長を信用するなって。リンが。
あら。何の話かしら。
あ、社長さん。
噂をすればだな。
なになに、私を褒めるのは私がいないところでしてね。
いえいえ、リンちゃんが社長さんを信用するなって言ってたらしいです。
いきなり直球かよ。もうちょっとオブラートに包めよ。
でも私にはシャチョさんが悪い人には見えないんですよね。だから何かの誤解だと思うのです。
なんだか心外だわね。どうしてそんな風に思われてるのかしら。
私たちもどうしてリンがあんなこと言ったのかわからなくて。
あなたも私のこと信用できないって思ってる？
I don't know. Maybe we should hang out alone for a little while and get to know each other. That's really the only way that I can decide something like that. A babe like you can get away with anything.
ほら、やっぱり美人は得ね。これも人徳の一種かしら。けどそうね、もしかすると リンが信用できないと言ってるのは私自身じゃないかもしれない。
どういうことです？
彼女は大資本製薬に対して何らかの不信感を持っているのかもね。
え？だってリンは大資本製薬のイメージガールですよね。
まさかお給料が安いとか。
うちの報酬は高いわよ。リンも何かを掴んでるのかもしれない。社内で長いものの存在を認識してるのは多分私だけだけど、社内でも勘のいい人間なら事件の背後で何が起きてるのか気づき始めるわ。中には利用しようとして動き出してる者がいるのかも。ひょっとしてリンはその社内の動きに私が関与していると思っているのかも。
それって春日井さんにも何か思い当たることがあるってことですか？
ないとは言い切れないわね。社長だからって全てがわかるわけじゃないもの。私はあなたたちに協力してるつもりだし嘘もついてないわよ。ま、社内の動きは調べてみるから何かあったら教えてあげるわ。
ま、リンに会って直接聞くしかねえんじゃねえか。結局それよりもそろそろパトロールにでも行こうぜ。よし、中央通りでも見て回るか。
やった。
Capsule machine. Oh boy. Just save it real quick before anything dumb happens. Like a crash or some shit.Not bring a partner. God damn it. Try to sell some shit while I'm on the way.Another aluminum bat, right? Yeah. Aight then. Continue.
怪しいのはあの姉ちゃんじゃなく大資本製薬か。そう言われるとリンを襲ってたっていう黒服連中のことも説明がつきそうだな。
You guys aren't talking about Yu-Gi-Oh anymore?
What happened to Yu-Gi-Oh?
まがいものだけで手一杯なのにいろいろ面倒が多いな。お？瓦礫用のサーフェイサーが切れてたの唐突に思い出したぜ。まとめて買って帰るから運ぶの手伝ってくれよ。何渋い顔してんだよ。飯でもおごるからさ。
This can only end in tragedy.
What are you
talking about? What? What are
these guys? Lin の協力者だな。
はあ？俺たちがか？
彼女の身柄を渡してもらおう。もしくは。
んなこと言われても、俺たちが知るわけねえだろ。
隠し立てするとためにならんぞ。あくまで白を切るつもりか。この間、貴様らが Lin の逃亡を助けたことは確認済みだ。少々痛い目に遭ってもらうか。大人を舐めるとどうなるか。
くそ、なんとか切り抜けるしかね
え。 Guess we got a fight. Oh, what? I'm not fucking doing that. What the shit?I got 1,000 yen. Hit it, swing it, Jesus Christ. Yeah.
That
looks super dark. I'm gonna turn my light on real quick.
Dun dun dun.
戦ったのはお前で、俺は逃げ回ってるだけだったかな。もしかしてさっきの奴らが前に言ってた黒服連中、大資本製薬に縁がありそうな奴らか。俺たちのことを凛の関係者と思ってたみたいだけど、お前がこの間トウコと一緒に凛を助けたからだよな、きっと。
Or you saved her bacon?
こりゃ あの姉ちゃんの知らないところでなんか動いてそうな線が濃厚だな。
Nah, Rin's fans just be crazy.
Yeah, fan じゃないだろあれ。なんか嫌な感じだな。秋葉が狂ってきてるぜ。それでもまあ、俺たちのできることを地道にやるしかないんだよな。とりあえずモグラに戻るか。サーフェイサーはまた今度だな。
All right, what am I doing? I don't know. What the hell is this guy talking about? I don't know who that is.
黒服連中に襲われた？変を襲ったってやつらか。
何なんだろうなあいつら。俺たちをリンの仲間じゃないかなんて言ってたけどさ。
ん？先輩、携帯鳴ってませんか？メールの着信かな。
Question me. I got shit to do. Important shit. Alright, Shinoto. I'm about to go down that area.
Eh?
And that's it. There's the little AKB shop. And all these other shops, I'm sure. Yep, and the Kiyobara station. Akihabara 48.
んと一人で来たよね。
Yeah, well, you told me to come alone, didn't you?
のこのこと出てくるなんて、本当にお人よしね。
It's because I'm a badass.
やっぱりこのメアドはあなたのものだったのね。
Apparently you did, because I'm here.
あなたのメールアドレス、大資本製薬から持ち出したデータの中にあったわ。なぜかしら。
Because you're a creep.
たまたま、ね、他に考えられる要素があるでしょ。
What do you mean? Like I gave her my contact info.
最近バイトに申し込んでない？メールでレアグッズ。
She talking about that chick with the purple hair? Whatever her goddamn name is.
そう、そのまさか。大資本製薬にあったアドレスは組織にバイト申し込みをした人たちのもの。アングで愚鈍で鈍感なあなたにでもさすがに想像つくでしょ。大資本製薬と組織はつながっている。何のために彼らが手を組んでいるのかはわからないけど、まがいものと何らかの関わりがあるのはまず間違いない。
I don't know. Like, let's just pretend that I knew it.
目が泳いでるわよ。
Oh.
ただ、私の目的だけは教えといてあげる。
Drugs?
私はまがいものを一掃し、その根源を断ちたい。そのためには、手段は選ばないわ。まがいものは、人の世にいてはいけない存在だから。秋葉の平和を取り戻す。その点では、私とあなたたちの目的は一緒かもしれないわね。だから条件次第では、あなたたち秋葉自警団に協力してもいいわ。一つ、私の詮索はしないこと。そして二つ目、あなたたちと一緒にいる時風雫をこの件に関わらせないこと。彼女とは昔ちょっとした因縁があってね。私は有益な情報をたくさん持っているわ。知っての通り戦う力もある。雫を追い出しても全く問題はないはず。よく考えて、あなたたちが最終目的にたどり着くにはどの選択が正解かを。あともう一つ忠告しておいてあげる。アモー前夜、彼が秋葉自警団というよりあなたを探しているわ。近々あなたたちの前に現れるかもしれない。一度飼っているからといって慢心しないことね。さっきの提案の答えはしばらく待ってあげる。じゃあね、迷えるおバカさん。
Good talk.Why won't you let me in the Sega shop? I wanna go upstairs.
No!
驚いたな。リンから協力するって申し出が来るとは。
秋葉の平和も守るマルチタレントだったんですね。
でも雫を事件に関わらせるなっていうのは。
どうも腑に落ちないね。大資本製薬のことは春日井さんに直接聞いた方が。
私がメアドに連絡を送ったけど音沙汰なしです。
フリーダムに見えても社長だからな。忙しいんだろ。どっかの零細ゲームバーの店長と違ってな。
おい、さりげなくディスるのはや。
自警団が凛と手を組むのならそれでも構わない。私は一人でも。
ちょっと待ってよ。今までうまくやってきたんだから一緒に頑張ろうよ。
ありがとう。
凛の件はとりあえず保留にしておけ。それよりもそろそろ定期パトロールに出かけてくれるか。
大資本製薬と組織の関係も気になるけど、やるべきことはやらないとね。
ええ、じゃあ見回りにヨドバシ周辺から行きましょう。
Boy. Let's see. Yeah, I think I am good for now. Been playing for a little while. I can't handle playing for more than, well, I don't know, too many hours. 2 hours is usually pretty good for me. But anyway.I'm out for now. I'll be back later. And hopefully I'll see you guys then. Peace.